This town assembly must insist every day, Mr. Speaker, sir, there is no water in my ward. The Committee of Finance, every day, you should combat the governor, combat the chief officers, combat the CEC, also known as minister, to show you where in the budget water meant for your area is. This assembly must make a resolution that this prison should leave city center and go to Shikusa, so that we open it up for investment. Ladies and gentlemen, I urge honorable members of this House to take the lead in interrogation and review of county integrated development plan as said above. Kakamega County is one of those regions considered as the food granary of Kenya, with our main produce being maize from Lugari, Ikuyani, and Malawa, parts of Shinyalu, and Mutao in Ikromani. You must specifically support this. As primary oversight institution, you, honorable members, have the crucial and critical role in ensuring prudent financial management in our county and in the process remove the temptations of being a country to corrupt practices. We should call out all these corrupt practices. I'm going to come closer and closer to you. Starting from tomorrow, I want to meet you in smaller groups so that you understand me, so that you know me better, so that we eat with you and pray together. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not the best, but there are some few things you can copy from me. Please, copy from me. I believe that there is a difference between what is ours and what is mine.